Comparison and contrast essays take two topics and discuss where are they the same and where are they different. There's two ways to write this in your essay. Inside one paragraph, a little bit of the first topic and a little bit of the second topic. Or another way is, one paragraph is one topic and the next paragraph is the other topic. Either way, when you get to the end, you need to summarize the key similarities and the key differences.